On the volleyball court, ninth-ranked Penn State in the Summit City. Dons hosting the Nittany Lions. Dons won the first set in a marathon, 35-33. Second set, that was Corey Stewart. He had a career-high 14 kills. Then it's Ollie Cook in the middle with the block. More Dons here. Corey framed the kill, but the Dons would fall in the second set. They go on to lose 3-1. The Dons do host rival Ball State tomorrow night. Over